It is like two people are talking. Na 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 ra da ra da ra na ra da ra na. So other is saying. Thank you. Thank you. And now we will play some traditional mantras which Nathalija and Julija, they have practiced for a long time, and I think you will like it. So first will be the mantras from Rig Veda, this Vedas from Indian spiritual book, and that is Gayatri Mantra. Okay? You might know Gayatri Mantra.
Seven.
Now, the second mantra is Asto Ma Sadgamaya. It says to that supreme power, please take me from untruth to truth, or unreal to real. Asto Ma Sadgamaya, Tamso Ma Jyotirgamaya, take me from darkness to light. And then third line is Mrityor Ma Amritam Gamaya, take me from death to nectar, to be forever. So this is three. It's very strong mantras, and they did very good. But I would like to take little time just to tune my sitar. Thank you. And now the last mantra is Mahamrityunjaya mantra, which is for Lord Shiva. And this mantra is also to cure all our bad evil around us and to bring body in pure nature. And this is considered to win the death. So if somebody is very sick or have much trouble, this mantra is very powerful to protect it from that.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. I don't know if there is another concert, but if there is no concert and if you are ready to listen, then we can make you a little surprise. So you have to decide, okay? You have 5 minutes. Okay, from backside there is a desire straight away.
That is.
So are you ready or what? Tell me. Okay, good. This is Julia's, her composition, her creation, and I am interning inside that composition. So there is nothing written or fixed. So all it is here and now. The name is Ocean's Winds. Ocean Winds. There was some magic sound I didn't imagine. So, I don't know from where it was coming, but it's fantastic. Thank you. Thank you. And if still you don't feel to move, I can give you one more. Okay? Thank you. That is a small, I don't know if there are some other musicians are waiting. There are musicians are waiting? Sorry?
Koi baat nahi?
Okay. So one is small folk song. Okay? This folk song comes from near my city. You may heard Varanasi. It is very old city in India, also known for its spiritual place and music and city of temple. And nearby there is some folk song. And this song is people in village, when they go for work, they have bullock cart. You know bullock cart? Bull is pulling the cart.
How do you say bullock cart in
Russian?
Bullock cart.
Bullock cart, same?
Okay, bullock cart.
Bullock cart.
So, story is the lover is going to work out of village, and bullock cart is going, and she is missing, and she is singing, and wishing to see him back soon. And there is an echo that bullock cart is going, and sometimes she is singing. I will try to give you that picture. So, if you close eyes, might you experience?
Thank you.
Thank you. There is actually two line more, but next year, if I come, okay? Thank you. Thanks to Julija and Nathalija. It is because of Nathalie's craziness that I am here. And it was not so easy to give big applause to Nathalie. And Julija, she is incredible. She came from Dogao Pill running by her car to join us. So you have to give us. And thanks to my sound engineer, we have did very great job. And Mr. Michel, who is looking if I look fine or not? Thank you. And of course, all of you, you gave so much time and patience to listen my this small things. And if your love is strong to see us, we might come again. If there is little weakness, then you have to wait again, and for me also same. So hopefully see you soon.